Hey guys, this is Richard from WELSHYTECH. Right, this is my next video for you. This is the 500DX from Be Quiet Worth It. Continue to watch. Okay, well, let's get into the video. Now, right, there's a couple of things I want to say. Now, for a case, it is very small. If you were looking for a budget-orientated case, then yes, this is definitely worth the money. If you're an enthusiast, like I like to say I am, then no, I wouldn't recommend you buying it. I'd recommend buying something like the 5000D from Corsair, or like a Lee & Lee diamond case, something like that. I've had the Lee & Lee Lancool tube mesh, I've had that case already, and it is around the same size. So, personally, for me, it's too small. I did have the Enthulux from Fantex, which was a lot bigger than the 5000DX. So, you know, obviously I know when I know my computer does. So, what we'll do is we'll have a look now. And, oh, don't forget to check out the unboxing too. I've got new. Oh my word, wow, that was so satisfying. Instructions on the screen also stop scratches. It does include three fans, which the pearl based fans from Be Quiet are quite expensive. Depends on which one you buy, really. So let's have a look at this now, right? So this is the black version, there is a white version. And from my experience of looking at the case and stuff, it's very small, but it's definitely good quality. Yes, it is, it's a sub £100 case, but it's still worth the money. If you're a beginner in buying computer parts, then it is definitely worth thinking of. And you've got the massive dust filters, which has Be Quiet brand in there. You have big huge one in the front, and you also have one by Q, which I forgot to show in the unboxing, which is a very long one right here. This is for the bottom, so it keeps your power supply nice and filtered while you are gaming or whatever, as you know. But the pearl wings are definitely good quality fans. I've got them myself up on top of my shelf below. I have bought them myself. This case, it does ATX, mini ATX and micro ATX. Sorry, micro ATX, then mini ATX. It fits up to a 100, I believe it's 180mm. I know it holds up to 180mm. Air cooler. So let me just double check the manual, because this manual is very good, because it's got a lot of its details in here. So, right, for graphics cards, so for a GPU it can hold up to a 369mm card. So 396mm, that's well, that's a good least, that's a good, wow. Well, let's just say it could probably fit the biggest, I wouldn't say the biggest, probably not like a 3090 or 3090 Ti perhaps, but it definitely would fit something as around the same size. A CPU cooler, 190mm, sorry, so I'm assuming the Shadowrock 3 would fit in here. I'm assuming their other Shadowrock as well as their Silent Base air coolers would fit in here. I'm assuming a Hyper 212 would fit in here. A 360mm rad is an option in the front. You can fit one. The top, I seriously wouldn't fit a 280 due to the size of the holes by here where the motherboard sits by here for ATX. There's literally not enough room to get that and the fans on there itself, but I put it in the front because obviously it still looks nice in the front. Obviously you've got the RGB, which is there's this little this little thing right here, which are basically, this is the same kind of plastic material that's on the light ring fans. So, if you are a beginner, someone who's just wants a budget but very good quality case, then get the Pure Bass 500DX from Be Quiet, or get a Land Cool 2 mesh. They're both fantastic quality. I would say after having the Lee Land Cool 2 mesh, the Be Quiet one, the construction is a lot better. The Land Cool one was very flimsy in the metal, very thin when it comes to the motherboard space here. The back on that back was very, very flimsy. It would bend really, really easy. So what I'd recommend you do is, if you need a budget oriented case, then grab one of these. I would prefer the white version. I'm a bit of a stickler for white, but that's just my personal preference. As you've seen in my videos, I've got the Corsair 500DX, a D, FO in white, because I love white cases. My previous case, the Fantex Entolux, was a white case. I mean, I'm not a lover of black cases. I don't know why, they just, well, especially with dust anyway, it shows everywhere. So, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, because this, I will be doing a build in it for next week. I'm gonna show you the, not the step by step how to build it, because there's so many good guides out there how to build a computer. There's Andy Raffel from eTechnics, there's Steve from Gamers Nexus, there's Jay from Jay's Two Cents, Linus Tech Tips, he's done so many. There's so many, I'm trying to think at the top of my head though. Even Tech Power Up, loads of them. Kit Guru, there's loads of different ones on there for a specific guide on how to build a computer. I'm not going to show you how to build one. What I'm going to do is not show you step by step. I'm just going to build it, and then I will do a slow montage at the end. So, don't forget to subscribe. This is Richard Welshtech. Goodbye.